Hi. Part 7. Okay. Hello.
You will be time-telling ninja. Already you know when the time is something o'clock. When minute hand points straight up at the 12, and hour hand points straight at a number. Yes, the clock say 2 o'clock. Good, monkey. And already you know when time is half past an hour.
When minute okay.
hand has traveled halfway around the clock. Straight down at the 6. An hour hand points halfway past a number. The clock say, that's right.
Yeah, that's right.
Now we learn, what is the time when minute hand points to 3? When minute hand has traveled a quarter
past. And this fraction.
Clock split into 4 sections.
Yep. Fraction.
One quarter. Now, if time is 7 o'clock, minute hand points straight up at the 12. Yes? Now time is ticking. When minute hand points at 3,
oh.
It has traveled a quarter of the way around the clock. So the time is
okay, so you show up the light in there?
Hour hand point a little bit after 7. So the time is 7:15. Minute hand point
8 and 9.
Hour hand point a little bit after 8. The clock say 8:15.
Okay.
9.
10. 101. Okay, that's all for now. So I'll see you next time, and peace out.